Join me on Patreon, where you get early access to reactions and reactions that won't even be up on YouTube, and free gifts every month. Your donation will be much appreciated. Now back to the video. Welcome back, Shovel family. Today, your girl is back with another One Piece live reaction. Today, I'm jumping into episode 6. So, yeah, we know Sanji is finally here. And we're just gonna see the rest of the shit, you know, because Luffy, like, you already know, Luffy is not with the shits with how the chef, the head chef motherfucker, treats Sanji. And, you know, just a lot of things is happening. So, yeah, let's go. Where's the first aid kit? He don't look like he has a big head in the anime, though. Oh, yeah, that's right. Mihawk fucked him up. Yeah, I need a doctor. Yo, how they gonna animate? They definitely gonna CGI the fuck out of Chopper. Oh my god. He's being a bitch. Hey, Sanji's essence look really good on the One Piece title. Who do y'all, like, what's y'all favorite? Like, Nami's, One Piece title, Zoro's, Sanji's, Luffy's. I think Sanji has the best one. Yo, this is a real life fish too. Yeah, that just hurt my freaking legs. Did that hurt y'all? Fishkin. Okay, Dad, I didn't know that. Look, I'm not gonna lie to you. He's lost a lot of reply. But he hears you. At least he'll know his crew's still with him. Mm-hmm. Who is that? And when he enters the I like that. I like that Luffy definitely capture Mihawk's attention. Mm-hmm. Yep. He's like, you know what? Nah, he's worth living. Don't worry. Ooh. Yeah, Garp, what you gonna do now? Aw. You see, this is why Zoro eventually became Luffy's right-hand man. Word. Luffy will eat all of them. He only likes sake. Really likes rice bowls. He likes rice bowls? And beer. Rice bowls soaked in beer is eh. I want him to eat.
Yeah. Captain of the dreaded cook pirates. He's a
good leg Zef because his boots were dreaded cooks. Sounds crazy. How you two meet? 9 years ago. Motherfucker. Because they definitely exist. Pirates? Hey. This nigga dead ass hijacked the ship. Tasting the food. Needs a regular of this. Oh, damn. Damn, that shit definitely is gone. that whole ship is gone. They didn't make it.
Except for us. Now.
Billy Chain the Bones sounds crazy. This is all so they had beef from the jump. You should be glad. Sanji must be like, now he must be like 18 years old, 18, 19 years old, or maybe 20, right? That sea is vast. Dang. Don't you dare jump. You're crazy. Yeah, you better eat that food. Wait, did he grow? Did he grow, guys? No, right? I thought he grew up real quick. Niggas forever changed by the knife. No, let me stop. There was no water in that bitch? Damn. 25 days? I feel like he about to start, like, he about to die. Is that a ship out here, like a bow? It's not heading their way. 30 days. It's crazy. Left out on sea. Look, he don't got no more food left. And that's crazy. Yo, no way. It's about to be 2 months, guys. This is crazy.
I don't know how he do it. I don't know. No average kid, no average 9, 10, 11, 12-year-old kid is going to be like, I could do this. No. That's crazy. He lasted 70 days, my nigga, with only enough food that could only last you 3 days. That's crazy. Did he left you? Oh. Oh, did he even eat his food?
Oh, I told you to stay put.
That's crazy. So this nigga did not eat at all for 2 months.
Where is it?
He never had any food.
Where is it?
That's crazy.
There's no food. How are you still alive?
Word. No way. That's disgusting. You would eat your own leg? That's crazy. My entire life. Babe, can I get some fries? The all blue doesn't exist.
It's real.
Oh, it is real.
So I'm gonna need you to live on.
That's deep.
And I'm gonna need you to fulfill that dream.
That's deep as fuck, yo. And that's where Sanji had in his conviction. He's like, nah, you know what? You ain't gonna die. I'm gonna find a way for us to survive.
5 days.
85? Oh, he would too. Luffy would go to extremes to do that shit. But now I see why Sanji stood so loyal to the captain for that long.
Why didn't you stop him?
What you mean? Why didn't he let him stop him?
I think he was going to lose.
You could have tried to change his mind.
I would never do that.
Yeah, Zoro was so determined to fight this nigga. As a captain, he's gonna let him do what he want, you know? Within reasoning.
Outgrow them?
No. You thought Zoro outgrow his shit, bitch?
It's for Zoro to not.
And what's that?
A pirate.
A pirate?
Mm-hmm.
If he's always been a pirate, and he always will be a pirate.
Mm-hmm. Whether you like it or not.
You send off, did you? He'll never change.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Well, I'll let him do him.
Most of the Marines on deck.
Oh shit, Arlong Pirates is here? Oh no. What the fuck?
How can I
Is this a black guy playing Arlong? Like underneath the makeup and shit? That's what it
is.
What's that, Nami? Speak from the heart, too. Man, because you've been hungry. I was going to say, Luffy never runs.
He fed us. Look, I know this crew. Their captain, Arlong, has the highest bounty in all of the East Blue. You do not want to mess with him.
It sounds like he messed with us first.
This is facts.
Guys want to fight.
You're going to give them one. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Nami, this is the shit you signed up for. You better deal with it. She's like, damn, I just wish he would just listen to me. Now, whoever is doing Arlong is doing a fucking fantastic job acting as this nigga. Cause there goes Luffy.
Which one of you is?
And I'm going to become Pain Parts.
Yes. Bigger.
I wish Zoro was there. No, you're nobody. Oh yeah, Buggy.
Herpy? What are you doing?
What? There was an air in his hat the whole time.
Listen, everything.
Everything. Damn.
Got old quick. Cause you.
Listen here.
Don't bow down to
anyone. I was just about saying, Luffy ain't gonna do that shit.
Or fish.
Mm-hmm.
I will be.
Pilgrim.
Who just shot him? Nami? Oh. Finally, we get to see him in action. Okay, I must say, these are some cool ass moves.
Really great fighter.
Sanji could break dance. What's up? Luffy, come on, you gotta do better. Headbutt him. Oh shit, she's leaving with the grand map. Yep. Oh shit, the rest of his mates are here. Just don't go in the water. Oh fuck. Who's gonna help him? Somebody help him! I have no friends. That's crazy.
Let the sea do it for you.
Oh nah. Damn, Nami, you're cold. Don't throw him in the water. Somebody gotta save him. I'm gonna say he looks nice underwater. Sanji, okay. He looks so different. Okay, Sanji, pack it. Yo, he got a whole six pack. Okay, he look really good. But I'm pretty sure in the anime, Sanji and Zoro, you already know they all got six packs and shit.
Marines.
To see Sanji's six pack in real life though, it's really nice. What you mean? Just not right now.
And they will be life, so you can waste it abroad.
It's not like I can just leave. Cause you saw the potential Sanji got when he's fighting and shit.
It's another to go after it.
He realized that today.
Your boy offered me a spot on his plate.
He would have beat them up.
We had a pretty great dinner.
Don't say that, Luffy. Damn.
I didn't know what to say before.
Being a pirate is hard. I mean, being a captain is hard. So that way I can get Nami back.
Talking or let me get some sleep.
He's up. Yeah, she did. She's talking to you. Hey.
Until the end.
Until we find the one piece. Until the very end. This make me low key cry. I don't know why. Right, y'all gonna take them on. That's right. Yep. I can't wait to see them and later. No, you did not, motherfucker. We're going after Nami. We gotta get that map back. We need our navigator.
Sailing with.
Right. That nigga love to eat. Yay!
Bring in the waiter.
Because we can't boil water.
And he could fight. Zoro was passed out for all of that. He's actually crying, aw. Yeah, because you...
Hey, Sanji!
You practically raised him. You know, that shit, y'all being out there for 85 days was crazy.
You
give him your lies.
Mm.
Not the live action getting me crying too at this part. Oh my god. Oh, buggy. He got him? Oh my god. Oh, that was pretty good. All right guys, so that was so good. No, that was mad good. Like, I can't believe I was crying. Like, no, because it's so sentimental, because you've seen the struggle, you know, Sanji and what Zeff, they had to go through. They were stranded for, what, 85 days? That's crazy. And you would thought that Zeff had a big bag of food the whole time. The whole time, all those 85 days, he didn't have shit. He only had treasure, my nigga. He only had jewels and jewelry and all this, you know, all this treasure shit. Like, wow. Like, he did what he can in the last remaining moments before the ship overturned and was able to get some food. And he didn't give some for himself, like put some to the side and then give the rest to Sanji. No, he gave all the food to Sanji, even though it was a small, you know, a little bag, like, you know, it was a decent sized bag of food, but still, like, that speaks volumes. It's crazy. Like, what was it on day 85? I think it was day 85. Sanji came over to his side and saw that nigga had no leg left. Nah, eating your own leg is crazy. But I know some people that will do that, like in dire situations like that, no food for over 2 months. Nigga didn't even drink any water. He probably had like some of the rainwater, and it was probably like a lot of it was piling up like in a little puddle or whatever on the rocks, and then just drank from it. I don't fucking know, but that's crazy. Can y'all even survive 85 days without food? I don't know if somebody could survive 85 days. Well, definitely nobody can survive 85 days without water and food. I think, no, you'll definitely die. But yo, nah, that's crazy. So the fact that they shared that bond from since that time, you know, like Zeff looked out for Sanji. And, you know, Sanji made sure Zeff would be okay. And, you know, the fact that, yeah, like Sanji is right. He's like, yo, I owe you my life. He actually really does. He do. Because he didn't have to give him the food at all. Mind you, he didn't even know him. But I feel like the spark, him talking about the all blue, Sanji talking about the all blue to Zeff and stuff, it just really, he just know like, yo, this kid got potential. Like, nah, what? And I could see he's into cooking. So, you know what? Nah, I'm gonna bring him on. I'm gonna make him my protege, you know. But, you know, he likes to do his own thing too, but yeah, I'm really happy Zeff let him. He saw the potential. He saw, like, you know what? Zoro don't belong. I said Zoro, sorry. Sanji don't belong here. He's wasting his life here. Yeah, nah. Bro, get off my ship and go find the all blue. Just go, you know. Because, yeah, I like what he said. He says, staying here is, what, killing your dreams? Something like that. Like, there will be no dreams left for you here if you stay here. Like, there's no dreams for you out there if you stay here. And it's like, how long you gonna keep being under me? You know, like, you're, what, 17, 18, 19 years old now, Sanji? You know, at that point, you know, you're like, bro, like, it's time I let you go. For real. It was like he was letting go of one of his kids, you know? But yeah, it's really crazy. But this was a good episode overall. Nami is cold as ice, man. We already know, obviously, she didn't mean none of that. She had to put up a front for all along. We all know that. But still, it's just like the delivery, you know? It's just like, damn. But yeah, Luffy knows. Luffy just knows when, you know, someone is meant for you, you know, like someone is meant to be with you along for the ride and stuff. He still trusts Nami after this betrayal, like, you know, like he's still like, no, we're gonna go after Nami. I mean, he needs to because she's the navigator, like, what the fuck? But I think regardless, even if she wasn't the navigator, I feel like he would have still gone and get her at the end of the day. And so, yeah, I can't wait to see the next two episodes. So yeah, guys, y'all let me know in the comments below what y'all thought about this episode. Did y'all like the send-off that Sanji and Zeff gave each other? And I know y'all was happy when Zoro finally came back to life, like he woke up and everything. And it just goes to show you like that right there makes so much sense in why, you know, Zoro did what he did, taking away all of Luffy's pain and Thriller Bark from Kuma. Literally, like, yo, crate. How are they gonna do that in the live? Oh my god, when they get to that part, bro, it's gonna, they gonna have to do that part justice. They have to, because that was like such a defining moment in One Piece history, and with Zoro as a character and his loyalty to Luffy, that was so fucking defined. Like, yo. And that was one of the moments that definitely was like, I'ma keep watching One Piece because it's just that good. Like that right there, you don't know too many real motherfuckers who would do that for their captain, who would do that for somebody point blank. And Zoro did that shit, like, you know. So yeah, I can't wait to see that in live action. But yeah, y'all let me know in the comments below and I'm gonna get going. I'm gonna see y'all the next one. Bye bye. We'll be right back.